Morning, Assalamualaikum. How are you all today? You're fine and good. This is your English period, and I, your teacher, Samra. So let's discuss the date. Okay. So, today's date is. Do you know the date? 24 August 2020. This is the date of today, all right. And the day is Monday. Do you know today's topic? Okay. Today's topic is day's name. Okay, day's name. How many days we have? We have 7 days. How many days? 7 days. And daily, day by day, we are growing. है ना? आप लोग day by day बड़े हो रहे हैं ना? I know that. So 7 days. Could you tell me the name? Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday are holidays. So our first day is Monday. M-O-N, Mon, D-A-Y, Day, Monday. D-U-E-S, Juice, D-A-Y-D, Tuesday. W-E-D, what? N-E-S, Ness, Wayness, D-Santa, Wayness, D-A-Y-D, Wednesday. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, D-A-U-R-S, Thursday, D-A-Y-D, Thursday, F-R-I, Friday, D-A-Y-D, Friday. S-A-T-U-R, Saturday, D-A-Y-D, Saturday. S-U-N, Sun, D-A-Y-D, Sunday. Okay, these are name of days. What we are going to learn today? Saturday. What's come after Friday? Saturday. What's come after Friday? Saturday. What's come after Friday? Saturday. Okay, what do you do on Saturday? As like me, if you ask this question to me, then I tell you that I always do my work on Saturday. And some people go for shopping on Saturday. Some people go park on Saturday. You know? So we are going to learn today, Saturday. The spelling of Saturday. Now I am going to show you a workbook page. Look at the workbook carefully. And do the neat and clean work. Because you are the sweet, 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 cute kids. Okay? This is your today's page. Here you have to write the. Tell me name. No, it's a date. So, write down the date. 24 August 2020. And here, day. Yahan pe day likhna hai kya? Ye mama ka naam? Day likhna hai, mama ka naam nahi likhna. M-O-N, man. D-A-Y, day. Man, day. Oh. This is do the color in all these stars. Okay, neat and clean. and this is the spelling of Saturday. What you have to do now? You have to learn the spelling, memorize the spelling and write according to the pattern. Jaisa yahan likha hai na, bilkul waisa hi likhna hai, theek hai? Sabse pehle hum likhenge S, capital S on three lines. Then likhenge A, S, S, S. Lekin teacher ka word to line se bahar bhi nahi hua aur line se chota bhi nahi hua. T, S, A, T, A. R, Saturn. D, E, Y, D. Saturday. Special parents, be careful whenever your child is writing. Okay, because the correct formation is very much necessary. You have to tell your children that where you should start the alphabet. उल्टा अल्फाबेट नहीं लिखने दे, जहाँ से वो स्टार्ट होता है वहीं से स्टार्ट करो. अब यहाँ पर सब लाइन में आप सैटरडे लिखेंगे नीचे एंड क्लीन. दिस इज आर टुडेज वर्क. कितना आसान था ना, स्पेलिंग याद हो गया ना. एस ए टी यू आर सैटरडे, डी वाई डी. इट्स ओवर. एंजॉय एंड डू नीट एंड क्लीन वर्क. बाय बाय.